welcome, people of the YouTubes. All 2,000 of you. This is the fishing game video. And I'm going to have to apologize from the bat because I spent the last hour and a half trying to get my Dreamcast emulator to run. And it keeps crashing on startup. I've tried as much as I can think of right now. I've got multiple versions of it. I've tried those. Unfortunately, it means that Sega Bass Fishing, the one game that actually most people wanted me to do, I can't. So therefore, we're going to play this Bass Fishing Challenge, which is going to be the first link down below, most likely, maybe, who knows. Anyway, let's play Rookie Mode. We have improvement lore, splash. I haven't tried this before, so, you know, I just literally searched things. We'll see how this goes. I've got 5 minutes to catch as many fish as possible. Because... fishing! Okay, take view with the mouse, cast and reel the mouse button. Okay, fair enough. Score needs to move on, 10,000. Ready? Go! Okay. And cast! I'm gonna eat your little fishy. I'm gonna eat your little fishy. Good old fish. But at the very least, I'm looking at something interesting, rather than most fishing games where I'm basically looking at the person doing the fishing, who is just standing there being patient and not doing a lot. Come on! Am I supposed to be luring? Ah, that might be why. Ah, okay, I think I see. On, we can do this. There you go. You're mine, fishy! I actually quite like this. This is a bit... and... great, now land it. How do I land it? How do I land it? There we go. That'll do. Huzzah! We've actually caught a largemouth, which, yeah, means nothing to me, pretty much. Right. And what did we get there? And of course we release the fish, because that's what we do here. Alright, well now I know what I'm doing. Come on, little fishy. It's only a small fish. We don't really want this one. That being said... and in you go. And what do we get for that? 2,500, 2.5 pounds, smallmouth. Something tells me these aren't the proper fish names. But, you know. Right that way, and that far. Still got nearly 3 minutes to try and catch a few more, so... I don't want the small fish. Also, that's a very inappropriate name for a fish. It might be a very good pie. You don't know that. Don't insult my cooking. Ah, not a small one. We don't really want this, but we might as well go and catch it. Oh, we want to catch the monster of the lake. I want to catch the Guardian! That's the other fishing game we could have done, Persona 4, I guess. But, you know, I'd have to get quite far into Persona 4 for that. And Persona 4 is not a short game. Still, something I might want to consider. Yeah, that was bad. We don't want that fish. Okay. Let's get a bit closer with this one. Something reasonably large. There's lots of fish, come on, I don't want- no! Look at all the other large fish, and I just catch the smallest thing there. This is the one depressing thing, because I suppose if I was actually just looking at it from the boat, I wouldn't know about all this. And in we go. Threshold reached! Huzzah! And let's go over there, and go. there. And that looks a bit bigger. Might have to change my lore for the last one, just to see what happens. You know what, if fishing minigames were like this, it wouldn't necessarily be so bad. Alright, what else have we got? Alright, we'll go with a spinner. And we shall go over... Yeah, we'll fish over there. I see no problem with trying to fish over logs. Oh, there we go. Large mouth, come on. You know you want it. There we go. Oh darn it, it was a small mouth that got it. Darn you! This wasn't even supposed to attract you, but... I don't know if all fishing was this easy actually, but you know. Right, landing it. Thank you. Yes, more points. Go on. Thank you for that. And we'll pitch this one quite near because we don't have a lot of time left. We are hurrying up. Alright. We've got 11 seconds to fish up. Can we catch this quickly enough? I don't think we can. No, I'm going to run out of time. No, it's not going to let us catch it. It's run off of our line, you know? Something like that. Anyway. 28,000. There actually isn't such a bad... little fishing minigame, and to be fair, if they're all this good, we're in for a treat. Unfortunately, I know that we're not, because, you know, we got others to come. This is actually quite quick with a refresh as well, that's the other thing. I'm not waiting there endlessly waiting for something to happen. Oh well, on to the next one. Part 2 of the 2,000 subscriber video, and yay, we're on to slightly less interesting fishing minigames, because this is actually a fishing minigame. So, yeah, basically the way this works is... Oh, I actually probably should have got some more potch first, but it should be fine. So, 100 potch. Let's see if we can actually continue to make profit here. So, yep, we go in, and we wait. And now we just gotta stay in the box. This gets really awkward with salmon at times. There we go, we got some squid. Can't use it for cooking, but he gives us some money back. And we'll have to do this until we have three of each of the things that are ready for actual cooking. So that includes free salmon. I use save states to get salmon because it was so it'd be so annoying to get them, and I've never got free playing this normally. This could be a long bit. Okay. As long as it doesn't get up and down and it's that sort of side, it should be okay for us. It is, in fact, a blowfish. Again, can't be cooking, but it does give us a fair amount of money. 720, actually, so we're fine. Huzzah! This game can go on. I'm going to put a time limit on this, I'm sure of it. I will probably have to do this anyway off screen, but still. This is my 20-hour run of Suikoden 2 I'm using this on, so I can't afford to spend all my time doing this. Yeah, there we go. Whitefish! That is something we can actually use for cooking. We're going to take it. That, I believe, gives us... Actually, it's not them we need to worry about, really. It's the shrimps and the salmon that we're actually interested in. So I think we actually start with two whitefish anyway, so... Whitehow free salmon feed the entire industry. I don't know. It's a little bizarre, but we'll worry about that later. And there's another whitefish. And it beats the record. Oh, actually, I should have saved the cooking. Ah! Oh well. It's fine. We're building up our money, and we can always get more whitefish. They're actually rather easy. So folks, 2,000 subscribers. I wonder how many of them I'm going to lose for publishing this video. Well, actually, at the time of recording, I'm in 1996, but we hope we'll get 4 more at some point. Don't know why, possibly for quality entertainment like this. Quality mini-games. The other mini-games are more interesting than this and give better rewards, by the way. Vastly superior rewards. Oh, squid. I think it's one of its kind so far. He'll tell us that, I think, if we've got the biggest kind that he's available to catch. Yeah, we'll try again. We've got to keep this up. For at least another 27 minutes. A half hour, I'm just gonna rage and end, I think. Especially if we fail to catch any salmon by that point. Oh, this might be clams. It is clams, that is a shellfish rather. And we can definitely save these for cooking. There we go, so 2100. We need 3. 3 is the most you will need. You don't need any more than that. So you need one more whitefish. But hey, we're making progress. The actual point of doing this in the game is being made. Might be another one. Yep, that is a blowfish. It seems bigger than the last one. That's going to give us a bucket load of money. 954 bosh. I suppose this is a small way of making profit, but it's far easier to just do trading for profit, really. That's something that I do have to do in-game as well, actually. Because I need to make, how much it is, but I need to make a good amount of money through trading before we get to so we can win an area. There we go, there's the whitefish. And we can't save it for cooking, that gives us 3 of those. Right. Shellfish, please. Shellfish. Nope, it is stonefish. Can't use it for cooking, gives us a small amount of posh. Yeah, the fish are gradually leveling up, which is good. Except when we go up to salmon, which will be terrible. Excuse me while I put a save state in here for no reason. The problem always comes with these, when they actually lower too fast for you, because while you can keep spamming the button in order to get it to go up, getting it to go down is a bit more tricky. You keep going. We have lots of fish to catch, and possibly a few old boots. We haven't caught any of boots at all, which I'm a bit depressed by. We're playing fishing mini-games, so we haven't caught boots and cans. We probably will do when we get to harvest the boot side of things, but you know. Fish, but we have enough of those, so yeah, we'll give you that much for it. Huzzah, profit! Profit! God, I'm bored. I'll try to keep things entertaining, but this is the second fishing video game. The other one was almost over by this point, and far more interesting. Quite impressed with the last one. This one I knew would be bad, but yeah, we're 6 minutes in and we've got exactly 2 things that we want. We need to catch another 8, and all of the 8 are difficult. Well, at least once we get to shrimp and above, they're going to be difficult. Go on, I want to at least try and fail to catch a salmon a few times. That would be ideal. More whitefish. I think actually if we tell him it's safe for cooking, it won't yeah, there you go. He'll buy it from us because we've got too many whitefish. Do-be-do-do-do-do. useless fish you can catch here, which you can only really sell for money. To be fair though, it's the biggest of its kind yet. 1,008 bosh. Bizarre for 1,000% profit margins. See your bass fishing work in the background. Or it's just something equivalent to that. I mean, we sort of had that. The other ones that were around were, take it. Let's just see this time. There was a fishing game on the Game Boy which is renowned for being quite terrible. Mind you, they were terrible. There's some PlayStation 1 ones I know of, but I can't think of the names. At the very least, Suikoden 2 is a good game which just happens to have this, which I don't like in it. And it's in Dark Chronicle as well. Tries to make the fishing important, but to be honest, isn't. It's better than the golf, though. Well, actually, no, it isn't better than the golf. I like the golf in Dark Chronicle. It's the fishing I hate. Golf is interesting. Golf at least is more interesting than this. Aren't we excited by this game? All that waiting, all that not gamemanship for another squid. And you can cook squid? What are you talking about? Just Hayo doesn't know how to cook with it. Although Hayo isn't actually fruited yet, so that's not quite true. Yeah, there we go. More shellfish. This is kind of so far. Safe for cooking. Okay, we're getting there. Now, there is a practical in-game reason for doing this. The best healing items in the game require salmon. And also, basically, the more ingredients you've got, the better things you can make. More whitefish. Where is he getting all this money from anyway? It's certainly not from his brother's chinchurin victories. Was I taking for all his money? Did I cheat? Or rather, time save. It's not cheating, it's time saving. Seven more actually caught fish, and we can retire this fishing minigame early. First, we need some clams. That is a squid and a clam, and it's not worth a lot of money for us either. Yeah, try again. I should have live streamed this bit. At least the Twitch chat would have known what they were forcing me to do. But I'd like to save it for the 2000 video, which I'm not sure when we'll go up, because it was 1996, but... Ooh, excellent! That's quite a big one as well. Right. Save for cooking! Alright, that's three and three. We only need six more successful fishing attempts, and we are in. The salmon are next to impossible to catch, though. The shrimp are tricky, but I think they have a large box. Pretty much, the shrimp is a large box that moves quite fast. The salmon is a small box, which moves quite fast. Which is why I put save states down occasionally. Because when we get to the point of catching salmon, I will want to be using save states. Because, you know, time saving. It's alright having these, and they will be useful later, but... I am not going to spend hours doing this. Bad enough that I'm wasting valuable game finishing time doing this. Oh, this could be... No, there's more shellfish, but we can sell those now, and we'll find out how much they're actually worth. 528 push. Also, you might notice we can go into the red and blue for a little while, just not for a very long period of time, a few seconds at most. gonna each of you. Oh, this could be Sam. No, this won't be Sam. It's quite a shrimp, though. It's shrimp! Save for cooking. Okay, five to go. Yes! Now shrimp are arriving. Everything is looking good. Alright, we might be able to end this soon. Pop a save state. Yes, I'll be doing this now. Now that we know that there's a possibility of things. This is the one. I'll fish whatever it gives us. I'll be honest about that. But we do want to take at least the important ones. And we didn't pick a single boot up. Depressed. A little. Not that much, really, if I'm honest. Come on. Gonna fish this small area behind Dragon Castle to death. Amazed the fish are still coming. Another blowfish, which is lots of money. Well, a small amount of money anyway. We'll still be making lots more by doing trading at this point. But hey, 8,000 posh, because we had it all stolen. We're really getting some back. Shellfish? Yeah, my commentary's gone down. What of it? I can't say a lot else. We're about halfway through this little section of this, and yeah. Come on, give me more. Shrimp and salmon. Shrimp and salmon. That's the order. I'm also certain you don't fish all of these things exactly the same way. In fact, definitely don't. And this is going to be useful for us. It is, in fact, a whitefish. Yeah, we'll try again. Want to try again? Please stop making us fish. We've been at this now for far too long. We've still got Dark Chronicle to go yet. Alright, this is as fast as my shrimp. No, it's a rather large shellfish. Darn it! We want shrimp. We don't care about catching something big. We want to catch shrimp and we want to catch salmon. What more can I say? It's just fishing minigames. You people did this, by the way. It's all your fault. I mean, sure, I'd have to do this off-screen anyway, and I did this off-screen once, but yeah. You wanted me to do fishing minigames for 2,000 subscribers? This is what you get. Fishing minigames for 2,000 subscribers. See if we can find a decent fishing game in a bit. Damn it. I'm not fishing again after this. I don't care what game I'm playing. If I am forced to fish, there are problems coming up. Once I'll be done with fishing after this. Done. Completely. Electronic fishing is boring and dull, and you don't even have the satisfaction that you would have in real fishing of actually, you know, besting a fish. And being able to eat it. you get is little monetary awards in-game, which could be gotten in any number of ways a lot faster. I could have made three times this amount now by just fighting in the immediate area around Dragon Castle. Need more shrimp! Salmon are worth a lot though if you accidentally sell them. I know this because I accidentally sold them, but that's the tricky bit. When you catch them and then they just, you know, you accidentally just then give it to them again. No! They are really difficult to catch. Enough with the shellfish, we need to move up the order, up the order. 11,254 pots at the moment. Such a riveting and exciting fishing action. Well done, we're going down again! No! Salmon! You'll at least see me fail to catch a salmon multiple times. Shrimp, you stupid little area of lake! Kind of think of it, is everything I've caught saltwater or freshwater at this point? Because I don't think they're the same. I don't know. I don't know anywhere near enough about actual fishing to judge there, but I'm sure that some of these are... Salmon are freshwater, I'm sure of it. So they should be in a, they could be in a lake, but... I'm certain not everything we've had so far is freshwater. Oh, this looks good. This should be something. Bring out all over the place, but this looks like shrimp! Okay, that's two. Oh no! What did I... Thankfully, I put a save state in. See, this is why you have them. You make catastrophic errors like that. Save cooking. Okay, four more to go. 9 minutes. So looking at measure, I actually put the save state in. That looks like it might be another one. Yes, there we go. That's just what we wanted. Okay. Spamming the button! Thankfully, I think it is a predetermined order, which I think we've worked it out, so this is gonna be it again. There we go. Save state in there! Cooking! Okay. I did this a lot with just doing this. This is probably why I hate the fishing in this game so much, because it, by default, will try and sell off anything you pick up. Right, salmon is the only objective left, and if I can show off how difficult a salmon is in the next 8 minutes, that'll be mission accomplished. We're not going to catch free salmon. That's definitely not a salmon. Darn it, we're going downhill again. No, take it. Need salmon. Three, hopefully not too big salmon, and then we're done. Can we say that's a salmon? I realize it's not. Can we say it is anyway? Mm. that'll make us catch a boot for no reason. Oh god, this is a salmon. I know this is a salmon. Oh, darn it! Alright, we have our first salmon attempt. Failed. Now, this is a salmon. Darn it! This is the problem with them, they just move so fast. To the point where it is very nearly impossible to get them. I don't know how I caught these originally, unless you get just extremely lucky. Because that's the thing. Hold on. Close! There we go! There's one. Save. They are ridiculously annoying to catch without cheating. So I apologize that I am, but as I've said, I'm on the clock in this Let's Play. And we have our salmon. And now we have a stonefish. Yeah, we want to try again. We have two more salmon to catch and about 5 minutes to do it. That is not a salmon. It's a squid! And we don't like the squid here. Yeah, we'll try again. Giant salmon is all interested. Not it. Darn it, it's now lowered the bar again massively for some bizarre reason. He has a very odd sort of proceed. I mean, it is kind of listed, so we'll do them in a certain order. We will eventually have an opportunity to catch two more salmon, but it does seem to be in a bizarre. It might be random, but you know. Randomly determined from the point you say yes, we'll fish again. Weighted according to what you already got, I guess. But maybe it's not, I have no idea. Whoops. See, we prepared. Just a strip though. Yeah. Still, we can go and get some more money out of it, so. This is how you really fish, you cheat. But on the off chance, that was a salmon, even though it definitely wasn't, we start to go and attempt that again. She now is getting slightly more profitable, this. But will we catch salmon in time? Who knows? Little salmon required. That is not going to be a salmon. So we say boo. What is he gonna do with all these fish? I don't know, but actually, what are you gonna do with all these fish? That is a boot. It's not a boot because it went out quite a way. No, it was a boot. You'll give us 7 posh for a boot. we got one, that's our first boot. Just need another one, and then we can have a pair of boots to replace what we've already got. Hey, we got a pair of boots. Though that one's heavier than the other one. Biggest of its kind so far. Huzzah, we've caught the biggest boot. Darling, we're at the bottom of the barrel now. I don't think this game's going to give us another salmon. Not in the minute and a half we've got left of this, because I'm not going beyond that. I think it's going to give us another boot. No, it gave us a fish. Alright, I'm going to call this the last one then. We caught a salmon. It's not ideal, but hey, we can now make most things, so we'll live with that. And there are other fishy games I must do. Oh god, this is salmon. Maybe we will catch all the salmon. We have one attempt after this, I think, but... Oh, it wasn't a shrimp! Damn it, it dipped quite heavily, so I thought that might have been a salmon. Ah! Well... Wanna try again? No. Take what that was done. On to my next one. You know, it occurs to me that I probably could have just cut in anything from my previous live streams and we'd have got away with this. Diggle, why wasn't I intelligent enough to do that? Oh well. Dark Chronicle Fishing Games! That. Now I was going to wait for a tournament, but I actually couldn't find out when they respawn. I think it is a while, because at the point we are in the game, we kind of did, we found one quite recently. There we go. We caught the smallest darn fish in the world. Good thing is I got plenty of bait. Alright. Let's do a bad looking. No, that's stupid. Unfortunately, I do need to see what I'm doing. But yeah. Dark Chronicle. Another great little game with a fishing minigame which actually doesn't add an awful lot to it. I mean, sure, there are healing items you can make. There are, it's needed for one plot event, which they put it in there. You don't actually have to do this ever. There's also fishing tournaments and mini games which do add some rewards and things, but really there's not a lot of reason for this to be here other than it was in Dark Cloud. Alright, come on, fish. You see, I'm coming back to this again, but you know, the first fishing mini game we did actually had. Was actually more interesting, strangely. It felt like it was a game as opposed to sitting here and waiting for what is now over a minute. Nope, I've got nothing anymore. We could go somewhere else and fish, I suppose. That's always a potential option. We could raise our fishing points and try and do some more clever things like that, but... At least I like this bit of music. It's gonna repeat endlessly, but I like this bit of music. The wait, so we could have worked this long. So the challenge is we can was definitely better. All that waiting for a small, pointless little fish. We do have an extra one. Let's go and raise our luck stat for no reason. Right. More fishing! Well, at least harvest moon, when I eventually get down to it, might be a little more interesting. Just how much profit can I make in a single day through fishing? Which might be useful for a little experiment that I was going to run with Slime Boy. I mentioned this previously, but we were going to sort of have a 1 hour rush to see who could make the most profit in there we go. Press the wrong thing. Well, at least we now got a reasonably challenging one, so hopefully we'll get something for this. There's no tournament, unfortunately, going on at the moment, so. Also, the directions don't really do anything as far as I'm aware. You can just do this. All the going in the directions seem to do is cause the danger bar to massively rise when eventually they go back to normal. For example. Just let it get down a little. It doesn't really add anything. I suppose it. Makes it slightly more effective when you're reeling it in, but at this point we're just being careful. By the way, this is all we did during the Twitch livestream of this game. All we did was fishing. I have no idea why. Go actually and make this. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna go back and try and get some fishing medals from some of the dungeons. So we'll. We're nearly actually at full fishing level because of that. Let's go for some more luck. Yeah, let's go somewhere else. Let's go to Rainbow Butterfly Wood. Let's see if we can't get some fishing medals. So, yep, we still have a fish goal here. Let's go and do it. I don't imagine this will be a problem. And it gives me something else I can do. No, like, I have to show off why this game is good. That's apparently a chest there. The game says there's a chest here. Apparently, I've set this game up slightly differently. I think I did change some of the settings around to try and get San Andreas working, but that's really. Really odd that it's just made the chest disappear. Anyway, that little bit's too small to fish on, so we'll ignore that. And it's genuinely made them disappear. Points for getting this quite low, so I don't need to worry too much. I didn't actually check what weapon needed to need to kill everything. Oh, more shields. Awesome. Yeah, I should not play this game somewhat seriously. I should actually just go and, you know, get to fishing, because that's what everybody wants, isn't it? This is actually my most played game on this channel, because it went over for about 164 episodes or something like that. I've played more Dark Chronicle on my channel than any other game, I think. I should count that up to be absolutely sure of that, but I'm fairly certain I'm right. So, I hope somebody enjoyed this anyway. Whatever and I, you know, had the emulator working properly. Steve! Girl! Damn it, I'm only trying to find the... I'm trying to find a river deep enough that I can actually fish. This is for some reason. I don't know where everything is, so hopefully I can use that as a partial clue. That looks big enough. Okay. Clear off all the enemies around here, and then we'll get to fishing. Right. I can't fish until I'm done. Oh, darn it. Alright, I can't fish until I'm done, so... Steve? Nope, wrong one. Get killing! Stupid. Well, actually, when we actually get his legs and arms, we'll be able to run faster and this will be easier, but, you know... Which I'm fine with. Oh, darn it. Stop. Stop failing to die. Rather inconvenient for the rest of us. And is there a small lake? Yes. Yes, there is. So we're going to the other one. I think. Nope, he didn't. Almost undefeated, we can now do some more fishing. Yep, I meant to skip that. But it... Yeah, well, yeah, I've set this emulator up a little weird. Anyway, back to where the fishing is. Now, we don't have how big a fish we need, but I think it was something like 72. Right, we're off. So now it's fishing mini games with a somewhat questionable purpose, I suppose. I might continue to stream with this at some stage, but you know, I've got plenty of things I am streaming at the moment, which I should consider finishing up. Also, just a little thing which I've kind of noticed. Bait is probably going to be helpful. You see what I mean now? We've had a little bit of excitement in this game, admittedly, in a dungeon we've beaten quite a bit. Yeah, beaten, and we're now far over level 4, but still. I've shown off the good, and now I've shown off the not so good. And we have limited bait to finish up with, so huzzah! Really have an objective at this point, it's just fishing for the sake of it. Harvest Moon won't have an objective either, but you know. That's Harvest Moon. Harvest Moon is very much a game without an objective, I love it for that. We're not getting any large fish in this place. That's increased my luck skill a bit. Seven fishing points earned. for one of these. Different bait cats catch different type of fish, so there is a relevance to being different ones. They also, for the purpose of improving fish and making them stronger for the fish racing, give various status effects and things. Well, stat boosts anyway. All very exciting and all very slow. Subscribers, all here for commentary like that. I know I just said I was going to sort of do half hour game. I kind of got away with the fast fishing not working. Sequencing was, yeah. It has no credit sequence, it's not a mini game in my book. Cook-Off had its own ending, and the Cook-Off was a perfect mini-game in a lot of ways. It was basically 10 minutes at various points in the story, didn't take up too much time, was completely optional, and had its own sort of mini-story, and just expanded one of the characters. The fishing did none of those things. This is probably going to be big enough to hit the... This is probably going to be big enough to break the fish limit goal that we need. Not that we do actually, but you know. More fishing in this playthrough, and I'm only in the third chapter than in the last. It's just not interesting at all. And if you're still watching, hi! This is a celebration of the fact that there are 2,000 of you watching. Watch my subscribers to unsubscribe in masses. We have Max Exodus. We'll be able to re-celebrate my 1,500 subscriber video. Or better yet, my 1,000 subscriber video, which was Paranoia Complex. No, I'm perfectly happy for you, so I'm perfectly fine. Yeah! That fish is a mutant! Mutant fish. Put the aquarium. Mutant fish. There it is. It is a mutant. Which stat this increases, but you know, let's go for it anyway. I didn't even check what stats they actually had, but you know. And one of those. New fish parameters. Bad loser, high strength. It's the strongest fish we got. Not a lot of endurance though. This is our fastest fish, actually, the Tarton, but... Oh well. I think I've showed off the fishing enough with this. If you want to watch more, I'm sure I've got some live stream videos for this. I'm gonna move on to Harvest Moon now. Harvest Moon, friends of Mineral Town, and I don't know how I've got the buttons configured, which is always a good start. So, fishing minigames within Harvest Moon. We don't want any explanations because, you know, stuff and things and stuff and whatever. So, yes, fishing minigames. So the only things we'll be allowed to export are fishes. And will we make enough money to actually be able to do anything? I have no idea. So in order to get the fishing rod, yep, more explanation. We do need to know this. At 5 p.m. he will pick up anything we've dumped in there over the previous period, so yarrah. Right. So, welcome to Farm Complex, where you will do absolutely nothing in the way of farming. Also, this is Petbot Ed209. He's happy with us. Awesome. Right, now we need to find something to do for the next, yeah, we gotta wait until about 11 p.m, I think. Also, don't want to do any actual work. The actual work is probably sick, is probably a problem. We can fish down at various places around the town, actually, but the main one's here. There's also at the sea where we need to go to pick up the fishing rod in the first place. There's also... it'll come back to me, but I'm sure there are loads of places I can fish. There is somebody who will, who likes having... If you do a lot of fishing in Harvest Moon, there's one character you can, build your relationship up really fast, because she actually likes old boots and old cans for some bizarre reason. And that is, I think it's May who is. I'll find out. Anyway, we ran around the town, we've gone over this way, and here is the beach, where we can get a fishing rod, but we've got to wait until 11 p.m. in order for it to happen, so... Press the speed button! Oh, that was a lovely nap. I need my fishing rod for fishing mini games. Fish. The only problem, of course, with fishing is that we don't have a backpack large enough to really hold more than two items at this point. So, yep, fishing rod is already equipped, which is good. Let's get fishing. Yay, fish bones! Why would they toss fish bones into the sea? Why would we end up actually catching one? There we go, we've got a sandfish. There we go. Sorry, trying to push button actually puts it in my backpack rather than, you know, dumping it somewhere. Good thing is, the fishing is relatively quick in this, so... We got a herring! Now we must find the mightiest tree in the forest. Then all will be good. We got two herrings! Okay. Back to Farm Complex! Out of the way, we have a fish! Fish! Of course, we do need to use it quite a few times, and then we will need to get some copper and silver ore in order to upgrade it to catch other fish, but, you know, fish! Somewhere. There we go. There we go. There are button shortcuts, and I remember them being, they're far easier on a Game Boy SP for this, but, you know. Alright, so we'll fish down here for a little bit, then. Then we will go off and see if we can find another place to fish. I'm sure there is another one. Then we'll see how much money we got. Around Hakeling. These are going to fresh water as opposed to the saltwater fish that we got from the seaside, so huzzah. So the challenge is we were only allowed to sell fish. It is very easily done, actually. This Harvest Moon, fishing is a strat I can sometimes do use. Yeah, just the hope that I can go and grab, put the fish in there before time runs out. There we go. So, let's bring up the diary. We have... Oh, it wasn't what I was planning, actually. We wanted to go... Earnings. So we start with 500 gold. So, 4 fish. We earn 200 gold. That's not a bad return, actually, for day one. Oh, apparently I can fish into there. Alright, I'm game. Nope, I don't think there's anything there. Alright. To the other place that we might be able to fish. Which is up here, I believe. Yep, welcome to the lake. Done it. For some reason, mashing the button did not work as it normally does. Okay, why is that not? Yeah, that is it. There we go, bluegill. And we'll have one more. Then we'll probably go to bed and start day two. Oh, day three, actually. Actually, that's really quick. Nighttime! Free bluegill in quick succession. Let's run back home and go and have a rest. And enjoy our well-found fishing goodness. I will have to check what days we can... Actually, I think we should be fine next day to try and see how much a backpack is. We know we're near it, but it's good to know roughly how long this is going to take us. Darn it, I can't... Nope. Didn't want to do that. Did we cancel the stones, or at least I remember? Nope. I'm sure we could sell some of that. Not a problem, though. Well, that was a good day. Let's see if tomorrow's going to be even better. We don't have to worry at all about the weather, because, you know... Weather is not important to us. So, day two! Charge! Yes, hello, one. You do have very rare seeds. We're not interested, though. This is Farm Complex. We do fishing here and nothing else. Also, I'm fairly certain that all the jumping lowers my stamina slightly, so... Right, more fishing! I love Harvest Moon series, though. And this is actually my favourite Harvest Moon game of the ones I've played, because they did release two on the Wii. One was better than the other, but neither of them really worked as well. Harvest Moon is always a portable game to me. And we've got a golden carp. Hello! Does anyone want this? I don't think they do. I should possibly talk to people, but you know, let's not be social. We're fishing! We're trying to earn a living! Hello, Pedbot. Let's go and find Pedbot. Pedbot, come back! There we go. They've given Pedbot his attention for the day. Actually, while I'm at it. So that's the hill. There's also the lake mine we could go into in a bit. Yeah, the lake mine I think we'll go to next, because we haven't fished there yet. Hello! Hello! Of course, until it's iced over, we can't actually go into the mine, which actually makes it a rather silly place, you know? Jerry Salmon? I know in order to, one of the things he has to do in order to, have a relationship with the harvest goddess on this one is to catch every single fish. I'm fairly certain that is a thing you have to do. Since you have to fish in multiple locations at once, and come on. One more fish, please. I'm gonna be a friend! Darn fish mutants! Be loyal to the computer! And you try from here. It should make absolutely no difference, but sometimes it seems to be quite quick, so, you know, restart is probably a good thing. Got it! I don't know whether that one's just, whether it's sometimes just too big, or whether I'm just not... Whether I'm not quick enough? I don't know. Quite interested to see how much money we've actually made by the time we get to 5 p.m. but damn it, we're not gonna make any money here. Well, we could make money here, but you know, we're not making enough money, and we have some fish at least, so we can continue on from there. Might actually go and greet the town, but that detracts from the amount of fishing time we have, so you know, more fishing. There we go, we've got a roach. And one more. And one more. Okay, well, we'll leave that there for now. Oops. Let's see about getting to the shops first. So, from memory, the one with the backpack, which is easily the most useful one, is at the back, and along here somewhere. That's Mary's library. This house, is that one? I think this is the general store. Yeah, supermarket. Oh, it's closed on Tuesdays. Darn you! Cemetery? Harvest sprites are up there, but we have no real need of the harvest sprites, I suppose. We'll go and do some fishing at the, fishing at the sea for the day. Now, we can, of course, eat herbs for energy or stamina increases, but... Ooh, no sardine! Huzzah, we shall feed everybody with that sardine! Everybody who's me, anyway. And the maximum size herring? That was a gold one, actually. We should eat that. Darn it. That happened too quickly and I wasn't paying attention. Empty can? Not interested. I mean, we could go and find, is it Mary or May? For some reason I think it's May. I might be thinking of a different game. Maybe I read it as May, and I did have a quick look through the guides, fishing just to make sure of where it was. Has been a while since I played this particular one, but it is the best of them. Got another herring? Where's my eat it button? No, that's my toss it away button. Ah, where's my button to eating it? Maybe I have to cook it first. It might not be edible as is, which makes sense. One more fish. Okay. Well, that'll do. All right, how much money have we now got? Earnings-wise, we are up to 1150. Huzzah! So 50 gold a fish is basically what we're getting, regardless of anything. Which is not bad. It's going to help us out a little bit. We'll head to the supermarket tomorrow and see how things go from there, I think. And back we go. And set in play. D4. We have done a lot of fishing. Super ultra great delicious wonderful apple. Hyper miracle sweet gorgeous beautiful apple. Angel eternal pure fresh elegant apple. No thanks. Yes, we're a poor person and we're not interested in buying your strange and silly apples. Right. So, let me just check one thing then, while we go on to... I think it's the memo that has it, actually. Yeah, because that tells us how much we've actually shipped. Oh, there was one... That one's actually upgraded to a medium fish, which I didn't think we could catch. Oh, fair enough. I didn't actually think we could catch medium fish with this normal rod. That's clearly not where I was looking for that. Let's go into the rucksack. There it is now. I'm sure there's somewhere I can find out where, how far advanced with things I am. Might be in the memos section. Nah, it's not telling me, so. Well. I'm sure we can upgrade the fishing rod. Maybe we can't. Maybe it's not. Maybe that's a non-upgradable item, as everything else is. Yeah, maybe. I should go and see the blacksmith, which is you at your 10 a.m. Hello, Posty. Supermarket is 9 a.m, so we'll fish a couple of times and then we'll go and grab the charge. Grab a couple of fish and then we'll go and see how much we need for the rucksack. I think we need a ridiculous amount actually, but we're not buying chickens, so it's a ridiculous amount we can probably get to at some stage. Another sardine. Maximum size sandfish. Okay. Two of a supermarket type place. So really, actually, rather far from being a fishing a challenge, really, it is definitely possible to just play this game and do nothing but fishing. Here we go. Hello. Here we go. The rucksack. Yes, we do. 3,000 gold for the rucksack is what it says. I can certainly make... Yes, we whistle at people. And we attack them with fishing rods. It's only a bit longer winded to get there, but you could fish this game. And it would work. So, huzzah. Away. That's an extra 100 gold earned there. Yeah, I think I might call this challenge off. Actually, one last thing. We want to see if there is anything in here. I doubt there is, but, you know. Been surprised before. Oh, well. Let's go and fish here for a bit. Just grab another batch of fish, and I might actually just call that the 2,000 sub video. Again, thank you all for subscribing, all 2,000 of you, or at least however many I've got left. Just sitting around for all of this fishing minigame nonsense. I'm not a fan of fishing minigames. It's just, they're practically but worthless. I mean, at least this fishing minigame Oh, damn it. I thought I could actually put that somewhere, but apparently I can't. At least this fishing minigame sort of makes sense. You're doing whatever you can to sort of earn money. This in many ways, is fine. You could do fishing in Suikoden 2 to make money, and I suppose that's a bad argument for the same thing. But I'm rarely waiting for very long with this one. That's the one thing I will say about it. Still, though, I come back to the fishing minigame I just randomly found, searching for a... Yay, empty can! We polluted our river. And how do we catch that with a fishing rod? Don't know. Another lake smelt? I got on board. I've been playing fishing games now for mostly over an hour. And yeah, it's taking its toll. I will not be playing a fishing minigame after this, I don't think. At least not for very, very long. Unless I'm really, really forced to, I suppose. Nope. 3,000 subs will not have any more fishing minigames. I hate them. I hate them especially when there's no point to them. With this, as I've said, there's a little bit more to it than that. It's sort of the point of the game. The whole game is basically pointless, so therefore, the fact that the fishing isn't detracting from it. Oh, damn it, I mistimed that. Another golden carp. PM. Yeah, you'll get today's shipment and we will get some money. Damn it. Alright, how much are we up to? Earnings wise, from that, 1570. We're actually doing really well from that. But in any case, I think we'll call that a 2000 subscriber video. And we will definitely do something more interesting when we eventually get ourselves up to 2,500 subscribers, I think, is the next proper milestone, unless we want to just skip those and go for 1,000 video things. Ah, but I like pointless little special video celebration type things. So, this is Harvest Moon, Friends of Mineraltown. We might actually come back and do some weird Let's Play style things on this one, though, probably a bit more seriously, and probably a bit less fishing. Maybe. Who knows? Sadly, I still plan to sort of do a sort of rush event with Slime Boy, maybe. But, eh, we shall see. Anyway, time for the music.
Is this the real life? Is this just Shadowhawk? Causing the YouTubes our escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the screens and see. He's just a poor boy. He needs no sympathy because he's playing games random stuff. Little cake, little drunk. Anyway, the moon beams. Doesn't really matter to him. To him. Subscribers just died again. Put a random on the stand. Voted guilty, now he's dead. Subscribers, Salem had just begun. But now he's gone and fluffed it up again. Mafiaaaa! Oh, you bastards! Didn't mean to make you win. If he isn't back in time to curse tomorrow, carry on as if Cookie is really matter? Too late. His time has come. Sense his connection into death. Twitch stream's breaking up again. Goodbye, everybody. He's got to go. Gotta leave you all behind. Play fishing games. Subscribers. Oooh, you silly lot. You brought it on yourself. Sometimes he wishes he'd never agreed to it at all. I see a little mini game about fish. Catch a bass, will you do the bass fishing? And you let it not, it's very, very frightening him. It's a penance. It's a penance for us all. He's just a poor hawk, nobody loves him. He's just a poor hawk from a silly channel. Bear him his mind from his monstrosity. Easy come, easy go. Will you let him go? Fish some more, or we will not let you go. We'll never let you go. Fish more, we'll never let you go. Never let you go. Never let you go. Never let him go. No, 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 no. Gods of gaming, let him go. Zebub has a special bed aside for him. For him. For him! So you think you force him to play fishing games? So you think you will watch him laugh at the tribe? Oh, maybe. The place one more minute. Just gotta find trout. Just gotta pull trout out of here. Fishing really matters. Anyone see? Fishing really matters. Fishing really matters to him. Thank you for the moonbeams.